the Crows have officially ruled Kurt Tippett out of Saturday's match against Geelong. He was expected to fly to Melbourne today to consult a brain specialist over his series of concussions. Nick Wood joins us now from Adelaide Airport. Nick?
Well, Shuts, the media have been camped out here at Adelaide Airport all day waiting for Kurt Tippett. Now, the Crows are keeping their cards very close to their chests, but the coach did reveal earlier today that Tippett will be travelling to Melbourne soon to see the neurologist about his string of head knocks. Then he'll be off to Queensland to spend the weekend with his family.
A brief run behind locked gates, then a dash to the car. Kurt Tippett is apparently recovering well.
Feeling good.
His coach agrees Tippett is on the mend.
Kurt's recovering really well. He did some running today and he's going to get some more tests done this week.
The 25-year-old will then return to Queensland to relax at his family home.
I assume that he's going to resume training next week and be available to play next weekend.
Tippett is surprised at the hysteria and ignoring the doomsayers.
When you get concussed, part of it is you can't read, can't watch TV. So it's good. He hasn't been able to see anything, you know. And I know it's a big story.
Andy Otten's season appears over following knee surgery. He was hurt in a marking contest against West Coast. The Crows hope he'll only miss 6 weeks. It's the same knee he had reconstructed nearly 3 years ago. On Saturday, his teammates confront Geelong.
You know, Geelong's best is the best in the competition, and if they play well, they're almost impossible to stop.
Adelaide next trains on Friday morning.
And at Port, Jasper Piddard boarded the GAN this morning. He'll be back on Friday. And Jay Shules has been cleared to play again, but he's about 3 weeks away, Shuts.